Hello dear friends, welcome back to another video tutorial from biology at the rate Priyojit. This video tutorial is all about some very basic multiple choice questions on principles of inheritance and variation. Definitely it is really necessary to practice more and more biology MCQs for growing our conception. Now let us begin. The first question is, identify the correct order of organization of genetic material from largest to smallest. Here the options are A, chromosome, genome, nucleotide, gene. Second option is chromosome, gene, genome, nucleotide. Third option is genome, chromosomes, nucleotide, gene. And the last option is genome, chromosome, gene, and lastly nucleotide. Here the correct answer will be genome, chromosome, gene, nucleotide. That is option D. The logic behind: the genome is an organism's complete set of DNA including all of its genes. Each genome contains all the information needed to build and maintain the organisms. This is the largest in the given options. Genome is the largest. Chromosomes are basically the thread-like structures which are located inside the nucleus of animal and plant cells. Mainly in eukaryotes, chromosomes are present. The building blocks of nucleic acids are the nucleotides, and the gene is the basic physical and functional unit of heredity. Genes are made up of DNA. Thus, the correct answer is option D, that is genome, chromosome, gene, nucleotide. The next question is, a normal green male maize is crossed with albino female. The progeny is albino because there are four options among trait for albinism is dominant. The albinos have biochemical to destroy plastids derived from green male. Plastids are inherited from female parent. Green plastids of male must have mutated. Here the correct answer will be plastids are inherited from female parent because the progeny is albino, because plastids are inherited only from female parents, that is cytoplasmic inheritance. So the correct answer here is the option C. The third question is, multiple alleles control inheritance of. There are four options: phenylketonuria, colorblindness, sickle cell anemia, and blood groups. Here the correct answer will be blood groups, because genes that have more than two alternative forms are called multiple alleles. These are present on the same locus on homologous chromosomes. The alleles can be detected only in a population. For example, blood groups in human beings. So here the correct answer is blood groups. Fourth question is, the blue eye color is recessive to brown eye color. A brown eyed man whose mother was blue eyed marries a blue eyed woman. The children shall be. There are four options. Both blue-eyed and brown-eyed will be 1:1. All will be brown-eyed, all will be blue-eyed, and last option is the blue-eyed and brown-eyed will be 3:1. Here the correct answer will be option A. Both blue-eyed and brown-eyed will be 1:1, because when a brown-eyed heterozygous male marries a homozygous blue-eyed woman, in the next generation 50% children are brown eyed and 50% children are blue eyed. Therefore, the ratio of brown eyed to blue eyed children is 1:1, so it is called as test cross. So the correct option is blue eyed and brown eyed will be 1:1. The next question, a dihybrid condition is. There are four options: small t, small t, capital R, smaller, capital T, small t, smaller, smaller, small t, small t, smaller, smaller, then lastly capital T, small t, capital R, smaller. Here the correct answer will be capital T, small t, capital R, smaller, because dihybrid conditions involve simultaneous inheritance of two pairs of Mendelian factors or genes. A genetic cross between two different genes that has two different observed traits according to Mendel. They share a dominant recessive relationships. Capital T, small t, capital R, smaller is a true dihybrid scenario where it is heterozygous for two given genes. It has both dominant as well as recessive alleles for the two different traits. Capital T, small t, capital R, smaller. Now the next question is, First geneticist or father of geneticist was, there are four options, De Vries, Mendel, Darwin and Morgan. Here the correct answer will be Mendel. An Austrian monk, Gregor Johann Mendel, developed his theory about inheritance. He formulated the laws of heredity, therefore he is called as father of genetics. Now the next question is, the contrasting pairs of factors in Mendelian crosses are called, there are four options, multiple alleles, allelomorphs, alleloci or paramorphs. Here the correct answer will be allelomorphs. Explanation is, the contrasting pairs of factors in Mendelian crosses are called alleles or allelomorphs. Alleles are different forms of gene presents in the same locus on a homologous pair of chromosome. Now the next question, the allele which is unable to express its effect in the presence of another is called, there are four options, codominant, supplementary, complementary, recessive. Here the correct answer will be recessive, because the allele which is unable to express its effect in the presence of another is called recessive. A member of a pair of alleles that does not show its effect in the phenotype in the presence of any other allele, it is denoted by the small letter. So this is the recessive. Next question, is capital R red, antirrhinum is crossed with WW white one, offspring will be capital R capital W which is pink. This is an example of dominant recessive, incomplete dominance, hybrid and supplementary genes. Here the right answer will be incomplete dominance, that is the option B, because a red flower, capital R snapdragon, is crossed with white flower, smaller snapdragon. In the F1 generation, snapdragon with pink, capital R, capital W are formed. It is called as incomplete dominance. A gene pair hides the effect of another. The phenomena is called as, there are four options, epistasis, dominance, mutation, none of these. Here the correct answer will be epistasis, because epistasis is the phenomena where a gene masks the action of another gene. The dominance is the phenomena where the expression of a character or trait in heterozygous organisms. Mutation is a sudden inheritable discontinuous variation due to change in the chromosomes or DNA sequence or genes, that is called mutation. So here the correct option will be epistasis. Now the next question is, an allele is dominant if it is expressed in both homozygous and heterozygous states, second generation, heterozygous combination or homozygous combination. Here the correct answer will be both homozygous and heterozygous, because an alternative form of a character in a pair controlled by a single gene, that is called as allele, it is dominant either in a homozygous or heterozygous state. So here the correct answer, correct option is both homozygous or heterozygous. Next question, in a cross between capital A, capital A, capital B, capital B and small a, small a, small b, small b, the ratio of F2 genotypes between, there are four, capital A, capital A, capital B, capital B, capital A, small a, capital B, capital B, capital A, small b, small b and small a, small b, small b would be. There are four options and here the correct option will be 1:2, 2:2, 2:1. Because in a cross between capital A, capital A, capital B, capital B and small a, small b, small b, the ratio of F genotypes between these four, capital A, capital B, capital B, capital A, capital B, capital B, capital A, small b, small b and a, small b, small b would be 1:2, 2:2, 2:1. Genotype is the genetic makeup of an individual. This may refer to just one trait or it may refer to the combination of many or all the traits of the individuals. The next question is, segregation of Mendelian factors where no linkage, no crossing over occurs during, the correct, there are four options, anaphase 1, anaphase 2, diplotin and metaphase 1. Here the correct answer will be anaphase 1, because in the living organism, two alleles controlling each character maintains the identity in the organism, but during the formation of gametes or spore by meiotic cell division, they move apart due to separation of the homologous chromosomes which bear them, so that each gametes or spores receive only one allele of each character or random basis. It is called lob segregation. It occurs during the anaphase 1 of mitosis. So it is the correct answer will be option A. The next question: an organism with two identical alleles is, there are four options: dominant, hybrid, heterozygous and homozygous. The correct answer will be homozygous, because homozygous means having identical alleles for the same trait, that is having two copies of the dominant allele or two copies of the recessive allele. Example: capital T for tallness and small t for dwarfs. Capital T is homozygous for dominant character or trait, that is small t is homozygous for recessive character or trait. Thus the correct answer is option D, that is homozygous. The next question: when a certain character is inherited only through female parent, it probably represents multiple plastid inheritance, cytoplasmic inheritance, incomplete dominance, Mendelian nuclear inheritance. Here the correct answer will be cytoplasmic inheritance. Chloroplast and mitochondria contain genes that are transmitted from parents to the offspring along with the cytoplasm of the contributing gametes. Those genes are called plasma genes or extra nuclear genes. They are collectively called plasmon. They result in cytoplasmic or extra nuclear inheritance. That's it, and I believe the video will help you all. If you like the videos, please hit the like button and share this video with your friends. If you have any doubt, you can comment on this video. Subscribe to this channel to get more and more video like this in future. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.